Well, they were so close to taking the lead, weren't they? They just have to keep creating score.
And he takes on the shot. We wondered if a goal was forthcoming, but it has arrived now.
Well, finally, the deadlock has been broken. Not long to go now. How will that affect the opposition? Well, here we can see, Derek, from this better angle, it's all about the technique. When you're volleying a ball, it's all about timing.